sometimes I feel like we are living the same day over and over and over. Because we're talking about the same people over and over. Ah! Anyway, you might wonder why I'm holding a newspaper. I happened to read the Bukedde's biggest story, and their headline was, "Did Eddie Kenzo Jayaje Ewa Museveni?" Then when you flip the page, they're like, "Did Eddie Kenzo kugende wa President Museveni? Yakoledwa Major Habati, nengamba wanji. Teya musima tuse wanji. Wagamba wana Uganda munata mukakanye bagena baza nyanga kazanyo chako si poli nje." Anywho, my name is Tina Fierce One. Welcome to Scoop and Scoop. You see, at times I know I don't approach my job as if I'm doing gossip. Actually, at times I feel like my job is more of because I learned too much. So today morning, I got up and there was a story doing its rounds. I actually wanted to call a couple of friends and they were like, "Yo, si papa ba mubanja rent." I'm like, "Huh? Who? Si papa, that guy, gwe bakwatanga linga vo kuba, that one, nevegana." I'm like, "Wait, ba mubanja rent? But this is the same guy." Okay. One, it is possible because when, what was his name? Kalyaka said, "Yakafana nangen siri ganyo makalyapita." Not Brian White nawe. Oh, he looks like a real earthworm. Onogundi. Ask him. When he had just come back, among the first people that he did a live video with was Sipapa, and he gave him an iPhone 11, and he was about to just literally go down and kiss his toes and do all of that. But I was like, this is just for theatrics. This is just for social media. But I would like to believe both of you are on the same wavelength money-wise, but clearly not. But then again, the story is there. The landlady claims I'm Ubanja. He says she just has issues with me. She will get it sorted. It's nothing big. But then again, it's the same guy, apparently, who gifted his girlfriend, Serena Butter, a Range Rover for her birthday. No, kugamba, no soka, no tula, no gamba, so wait. You can afford to accept holding an iPhone 11, good for you. You can also afford to give your girlfriend a Range Rover, nice. But you cannot you can't afford to pay rent, let alone you can't afford to buy a house so that you don't pay the rent. Like, I am confused. But then again, I also noted Mufeda Zimba. But still, why is this disturbing me? See, my nose is even running. The problem here for me is just society. Society has made it very, very, very okay for someone to be an outright thief, for someone to be an outright mufere, where you were not there when they were committing the crime, but we know they committed the crime, and it's okay. Anyway, the story is Bamu Banja Rent, one of his wives is driving a Range Rover. I was having a conversation with one of my workmates who I used to do the show with until all of you were up in arms. "Go, we want Tina alone, Tina alone." Okay, like that. Anyway, I was having a conversation with Tumu and we were discussing. I know I hinted on it, I think, was it on Monday, Josephine? With the video of Don Zella on Facebook in her underwear. Now, I was shocked to see another video with another woman and the same guy doing the same stuff. So Tumu asks me, "But T, what is wrong with these people? What does this man say to these women? Old as fuck, they are old as days themselves." Yes. They're as old as days. What does he tell them to make them comfortable enough to just whip up their ugly looking breasts that we don't want to look at, their folded tummies that we honestly don't want to look at? Like, what does he tell you? And What? Like, Josephine, what do you think this man does? Aina dogo. And they are honestly comfortable having conversation. As they whip up boobs, one of them was there showing us her nipples. I'm like, girl, keep that away. It looks like a rubber band or something. You know? I was like, what the hell? What the hell? And I know Father Lokodo can do only as so much. But ndozabantu mwe, katifaba gendo kwebe ereramu. Because the very first video that came out, I saw it on a Sunday morning. Sunday morning. I was like, anyonu, atanja gali zabirunji. Okukero okunkuba ebisirani ebiyitirivu bwebiti ku Sunday morning. What killed me though is that the people in the comment section kept commenting and saying, oh my god, this is bad, our father who art in heaven, blah blah blah, wrong. But they're the same people who keep coming back to the same pages that shared that, and I'm like, is it so bad that the only thing we can say is, it's so bad? If I go to a Facebook page, even if it's a blogger's page, and the blogger doesn't understand that at some point, we need to respect decency. We need to just, for ourselves, even if you're a blogger, you know, even if you're a blogger, just respect your decency as a human being and put down certain things. Temubi Teka, yo, this is what these women want. They are attention whores. You are giving it to them, but in the end, we are wrecking an entire nation. We are wrecking everything. Because the second video, that's the same woman, that's the same heifer who actually had sex on Facebook. Ngeyo peji wachite mujiropa. Eyo peji nga wachite mujireporting. Kale siganye fena tuagale vyono. Nesenzaba single biagala. But I can't keep waking up to nudity. And if it was nudity from these we young girls, Murabusida queens, cartoons, girls. You know, their bodies are a little bit, you can take it in. Na yekwe nukira neba kusulida we savuli ya kazi we dudu. Nge bikundi bidye nebikono biina kajangu nkusanyu kide. Nga ye nebuto liiseri. Panange mutuleke mu. If you want to be a hoe, please go be a hoe. When did social media become this bad? Oh, Jesus. I'm saying, it's now up to us. Gweno kera buli kumacha. Omukazi nabe yambulira ku social. No kera kumacha. Ono naba wemula ku social. No kera kumacha. Ono naba kola chino ku social. Ateta chikola mwemwe kakubanga wakawele zanga mkatamza. Nange bakantu kakonga nkwongera konga akademunga katambla. I don't even know what we need to do. I don't. I was looking at Don Zella. Don Zella has very beautiful kids. Oh, Jesus. That woman has very gorgeous kids. But do you know what breaks my heart in two tiny little pieces that can't be found once scattered? Is that Yazala Bawala, Abana Bato, Duri, Katiba Kuse. The internet does not forget. I know the biggest thing I can tell a child in such a situation is, if only we could get to choose our parents. But the fact that we choose our kids and then this is what they're going to grow up being subjected to when they, yes, agenda bagamba nze wano wange agenda kulira bulaya, my dear, bulaya siwa mwe. At some point there'll be an African who will be like, mama oto yali gundi video, and you'll see it. Like, munonya chiba kazimwe. Chachi ganye nyo. Don't sell a blue mwakutia mbuguobala gaza na enza sija kutia. Think about your kids. I know life is a dream, it's a party right now, but for once, the way you keep talking to your baby father, big eye, no gamba, he sacrificed your baby, yo, olbutolo abalongo, bobi, chibi, that is a parent talking. Abana ba kuluma. Wachiba no boli nao te bakuluma. Wacho bakube bisirani byo. These are sins of the mother going to be transferred to the kid. Posingo gamba nabo, they are going to grow up in such a life. Pare tuwebele mu. Have you ever been already messed? Our generation is already messed. There is nothing we can actually do about our generation. But there is hell of a lot we can do about the next generation. At this point, I wish Father Lokodo can suspend certain accounts. Tukoyi. Ngera account we bajire tako nyudi tinobusiru wabudi yebulai. Ate chinyiza. Bina bintu mbikolo lokuwa mulieri miaka kanana. Mulieyo. Kati newebuza. This is the same woman who had Mbugalu power found what? Baribe jitapati. Were you saying cookie power or girl power? Which one was it? Because I mean we know there is girl power. And then we also know there is girl power. Which one was it? Man, I can't keep doing this. We can't keep doing this as bitama to a point nowadays olinde bangamba nudzi zagonde zi droppings. I'm like deka enchanja gala kunonya sente nzigule account bwenti ngakuliko omuntu nga nebambide bwenti ebisirani binkube nzabo nabona nkoyi. I'm going to report different sites. Even if it takes me going to a high school and I give every child a phone to just report, I will do it. Kubankoi, tetutya sobola bagamba ne muulira. Kati let's do. Oh, how I thought the whole Eddie Kenzo hype was going to die down and it's still on. And in the circles that be, we're still having crazy arguments. What has this move done? The whole move of Eddie Kenzo meeting the president, according to Bukede, this was a brokered deal like any other. You go in, you hear someone can actually get you to see the president, you beg and plead, and then they find a way of fixing you in. For all of you who thought that these people sit there and our president wakes up in the morning and is like, oh, hello. I would like to meet you. No, it doesn't happen like that. Someone reminds him that you exist. And Eddie Kenzo took to his social media. He's like, yo, this has been one of my biggest dreams, meeting the president. But here's the thing. Election time is coming, right? My president is even going to meet every toilet vendor, everyone may meet the president before the election. So, I mean, you need to understand it. He is on the campaign rally. So, all I'm saying is, for me, Eddie Kenzo has officially become a statistic. And I always tell people, do not be a statistic. But you have officially become a statistic. Because now we're looking at you. First, you're the guy who was screaming, people power. Then now, you're the guy who was begging to visit, to see the government and the president himself. Now, people are looking at you and they're like, what? I waited 5 hours at the airport only for this guy to come and be a kisser. Oh, wow. You're contradicting yourself, Eddie. You played yourself. The smartest thing you would have done was to actually have no political affiliation. You were just supposed to sit there, nagazibu go rema bamu tu tembo na bona, where are you, let's come here, there. You were supposed to stay in those circles, but now you just got dealt a hand you cannot actually get out of from. Even if you come out and you say, I did not meet the president for political reasons, I did not align my allegiance with him, even if you come out and tell us that, we are not going to believe it because this was a closed door meeting. And then we're not going to believe that Tewali Demu, our president, is fond of just giving away money. He's a very excited guy when it comes to giving people money. So, who is going to believe a word that comes out of your mouth after you making such a not thought through step? Because I keep telling people, binebi ntomuli no bite kamu mathematics, politics is a dirty game, but it's also for the big boys. Katyo no yo, he think he won, but you just got played. They just looped you. Smartest guy in this whole situation was Jose Chameleon. He knew if he goes with people power, it is going to be too harsh on him. He might not perform or do anything. So he couldn't do that. And then he knew if he took sides with NRM, given the political unrest in the country, where not unrest per se, but everyone has their webagua and it's very vivid. He knew if he goes with NRM, it will be a problem. So this smart guy, knew if I stand with DP, DP has never stood a chance to win anything. I don't know what about Chikola, but yeah. He knows he can be under a political party, nurse his political dreams. He can be a mayor, he can be a parliamentarian in that political party. But he's still going to be the new tall guy. He'd be like, siri wa people pa, siri wa M7 is and wa DP. Then we're like, oh, yomuleke mveo. He was a smart guy. You, Kenzo, you played yourself. Yourself. But anyway, like we said, system volongoto. Anyway, on that note, at Tina Fierce One is my Twitter handle, and on Facebook we are Scoop and Scoop and at Tina Fierce One. Not forgetting on Instagram, it's at Tina Fierce One with an H. On Snapchat, at Tina Fierce One. I am still trying to handle up on Snapchat. But I'm working towards it. Thank you for what is it called on Snapchat? Are they followers? Anyway, I'll catch you on the flip side, which is tomorrow, and we'll be doing a video review. For now, though, I'm out. Enjoy your time. Peace.